technically behind, so we gotta get this show going right now, and I'm gonna stop talking because I'm not really the one that's, you know, performing here. We got a huge lineup of super talented dancers, both in the fursuit and non-suit division. And I mean, after 3 years, I can safely say that watching some of these people in the preliminaries, they have gone into a hyperbolic time chamber and they have all leveled up. So, y'all are in for a treat tonight. But first, let me officially welcome everybody to Floor Wars Anthrocon 2022. How y'all feeling? All right. I am joined tonight by my very good friend and fellow MC. Everyone give it up for Humphrey.
How y'all doing? It is an honor to be here with you guys today, but like he said, I think these dancers are gonna make your minds blow.
Yes, sir. And we have a pretty stacked division. For those of you that saw the division that we have, so just to explain for first timers here, we have the fursuit division and we have non-suit division. This year, the competition is 2-on-2, and these dancers battled it out in a preliminary panel on Friday. There was like a total of 49 teams that signed up online, so that's nearly 100 people. Quick maths, I graduated, I promise. And
glad you did.
Now we have a top 16 bracket for the fursuit division and a top 8 bracket for the non-suit division. So, I mean, Humphrey, I don't know about you, but that sounds pretty scary, don't it?
As a dancer, you all might know my character. You all know me now as Humphrey, but I dance as Nero. So if you all know Nero, hi.
Hey, everybody.
But yeah, it is absolutely terrifying because these dancers, every year, they get better and better and better. And I'm gonna wind up in a wheelchair.
Heck yeah. So, couple house rules. I know I said we'd begin and then I kept on talking. As always, Ronnie, shut up. No one wants to hear you. So, couple house rules for both the dancers and the audience. So, dancers, please remember that when you're doing a 2-on-2, each dancer has to dance at least one set of 30 to 45 seconds. I will personally count you down 30 to 45 seconds into the set, and then you switch, the other side goes. And at the end of it, the judges, oh, by the way, we got judges, everybody. Everybody give it up for our judges. Humphrey, who do we got, left to right? Who are our judges?
Is that my left or your left?
I mean, it's a one left, man, come on.
First, but we have Atsu Fox.
All right, next up, beside Atsu, we got none other than Leon.
Leon. Everybody loves cheese. And then we have Brenda Banks.
And last but not least, someone that I personally think has like destroyed this floor at Anthrocon with their booty more than anyone else, Eden.
Such a sassy little thing.
I know, right? All right. Well, again, house rules is dancers, of course, all sugar, no salt. We're here to have fun, but of course, it's still a competition at the end of the day. And of course, always respect the countdown as well. No interfering with each other. And most importantly for the crowd, make a lot of noise whenever you see something that you like, that you can't do, or it's just simply crazy. How's that sound? What's up?
We need to test that.
I don't know. Is this
crowd? Let me hear how loud you can get for these dancers. Let me hear it!
Okay, we are back. So let's get started with the first two top 16. Our first two teams, we got Ferocity and Monkey See, Monkey 2, Take 2.
Uh-oh.
Alrighty, righty, righty. On deck after this battle, we have Stand Back, I'm About to Morb, and Get Real. This long enough to not ask questions about the names. Everybody just likes to make me cringe on stage.
That just made my head hurt.
All right. Let's see. Ferocity, are you guys ready? Monkey see, monkey do, you guys ready? Crowd, one more time, are you ready? All right, Audie, you know what to do. Give us that first song.
You say you want that thing. Time to play, no, it ain't no game. No, I ain't the same. Grab a map so I can't complain.
5.
Now you're ready. Anything 4, that you want, you can get it. Got your
3,
home, sleep, never gotta settle.
1, 2, the and the next song. Like watching all of these dancers in 2019, not seeing them for all this time, and then seeing them again, like that just feels good.
Why are you throwing shit?
What? What do you mean?
Why are you throwing stuff at me, man?
Uh-oh. Monkeys, see, no, monkeys, don't do. Monkeys, don't
do. You guys
do.
Get him.
Abort mission.
All right. Judges, let's get to your side so we can go ahead and get this going. Judges, a 3, 2, 1.
Give it up. These are two super, super talented teams.
And that's why my back hurts.
I mean, I don't know. I just feel like I'm looking at these guys and I'm like, I'm seeing angles. Apparently we have a section of the crowd rejecting humanity and returning to monkey. I mean, you know, I'm not, if you're into that, I mean, I ain't gonna judge.
Hey, whoa.
What? I'm just saying, monkey, see monkey do, take 2, ooh, electric boogaloo, woo.
All right, let's go.
All right, no one came here for my bars, so let's go for the next battle. It is between Stand Back, I'm About to Morb. I hate these names so much.
What?
And Get Real.
Let's go.
All right. Deck. Next battle after this is Good Dog, Bad Dog with a very angry face and Track Snoots. So that is the next battle.
Track Snoots. Dancers, if you are in your first division, if you are up, as soon as the music ends, before I call for the judges, make sure you have everything ready to go so we can keep this moving smooth, okay?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
All right, so Track Snoots, or not Track Snoots, Get Real, sorry. Which side is Get Real? All right, that side is Get Real, and that side is Stand Back, I'm About to Morb, so judges know. All right, Get Real. Are we about to get real?
Morb.
All right, are we about to Morb?
Morb.
It's Morbin time? All right, well, no, that's another team.
No.
I don't know why there were so many teams that were so obsessed with being called Morb. I know what it's about.
Let's go.
The retirement home keeps calling me and I reject the calls, all right?
I knew you escaped from somewhere. Anyways, let's get going.
Don't tell cops. Anyhow, let's go.
Three, two, one.
like a four, every single track. And I'll be three, and that speaker two, and cuts off.
Came from hell to heaven.
I don't know about all y'all, but I'm morbid right now. I'm just morbid.
Ew.
It's like vibing, ew, except more. That's why it's morbid.
Oh, see, okay. See, I was just making sure you weren't trying to contaminate us.
What? I'm wearing my mask? What do you mean?
Dishonor
on your family? Dishonor on your cow? Look, they didn't read my... I wasn't trying to put on my shirt, okay? I was trying to keep this respectable, even though I am not. Anyhow. All right. Judges, we got Get Real on the left, Morb on the right. And right, we know how it goes. Judges, let's see what it is. 3, 2, 1. It's Morb. Show some love for Get Real.
Yes, 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 yes.
Amazing, amazing battle. We're gonna keep it moving because we got a lot of battles to go through. So next up, we got Good Dog, Bad Dog with a very angry face versus Track Snoots. I like saying that. That sounds amazing. Track Snoots.
Okay.
I see what that's about. Okay.
Hey, who's on deck?
The 80s called. They want their culture back.
Who's on deck?
On deck, we got Ask Albert Einstein, he invented space.
Oh lord.
Versus TNT, but none of them are T, but they sure look like him.
Y'all need to stop with these names.
Who made these names?
Let's go.
Alright, good luck. Good job, angry face. Are y'all ready? Alright, Track Snoots, y'all ready? Alright, Audie, give it to him good.
Sugar flowers,
think I found the next competitor for Eden's, you know, booty dropping trophy on this floor right here. I'm just saying, I mean, y'all saw the same thing I did. I'm not just imagining things.
We all saw it. We also felt it.
Yeah. You know what they say about those thick thighs?
No.
They don't buy me dinner, and I'm very sad. That's what happens. All right.
Well, maybe.
So, we got, again, Good Dog, Bad Dog, Angry Face on the left, and Track Suits on the right. Judges, let's see what it is. 3, 2, 1. It goes to Good Dog, Bad Dog.
Let's see,
Angry Face. Everybody, give it up for the Track Snoots.
Track Snoots, good.
Track Snoots.
Man, y'all tired? Give it up.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
We have a rule with Dance Family. If you can't do it, you like it, or you just want to enjoy making noise, you get as loud as you possibly can, because everything you do helps
get
these
playing,
dancers.
Or you're just playing, you know, a cool person. Like, cool people make noise, right?
Yeah. Do they?
Are y'all cool people?
Are you?
Okay, okay, okay.
I should hear that every single time.
Friendly reminder, though, just because, you know, I do kind of have to do so. Remember that even in an event space like this, please keep your mask on. Except if you're a dancer, dancers, when you are performing, you can take it off. But when you are not performing, please keep it on. And audience as well, please as well. And thank you. We want to make sure that, you know, we're all keeping each other safe because you don't know what you don't know. All right, next team's up. Let's get Ask Albert Einstein. He invented space. Versus TNT, but neither of them are T, but they sure look like him. All right, on deck.
They don't look anything like T.
No, what do you mean? When they do a T pose, they look like T. What do you mean? All right, I regret this immediately.
You did this.
Recalibrate those trackers. All right, on deck after that, where there's smoke, there's fire, and don't... Did I say don't cook
under... Did you just say dump?
Don't cook under the bed. Oh, don't look under the bed.
You're hungry again, aren't you?
I just wanted to cook some noodles.
Somebody give me some food to shut them up, please. Food.
All right.
I need food.
Albert Einstein fan club, y'all ready? All right, TNT, y'all ready? Audie, hit it.
Yeah.
on that salsa.
I mean, I'm about to do that conk. I don't know about you.
Oh, spicy spicy.
I mean, yeah, you can't disrespect the classics. Come on, that's the classics.
That's not oh my gosh.
It's Gloria Estefan, dude, that's a classic.
Yes! Is it a classic, folks? There you go, you win. For once.
Yeah, suck it. I mean, what? All right, let's keep going. All right.
No.
Next, or not next up. Judging decisions. All right, look.
All right, judge.
Look, you want to know your results?
We're going to boy him later. Judges, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. All right, it goes to TNT, but neither are T, but they sure look like them.
Give it up.
All right. Next up, we got Where There's Smoke, There's Fire versus Don't Cook Under the Bed. Don't Look Under the Bed.
Could you stop with the food? I know you're hungry.
I wanted a cheeseburger before I got here, and then I got to the bar, and then, like, I just ended up drinking water.
I should have called Bill's Burger just to make sure you felt okay with this. Have y'all tried that Bill's Burger place yet?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
Oh. It wants to kill you, and I'm okay with this.
I think Nexus knows Gale too. I'm so sorry.
I don't know about that, but
I don't want to black out because Audie will shut me down, but it's the you don't want to forget.
We're not zooming in on that. No,
we're not.
We don't want an AV blackout, you know, that would be horrible, right? Right, AV? That'd be horrible if we
did he shut our mics off too?
Alright, where there's smoke? Are y'all ready? Don't look under the bed. Are y'all ready?
They're terrifying.
They are terrified, and so am I. Audie, hit it.
Drop top, four, booty on my face, and diamonds up and out my chain. Cardi B's Jason, and he can't tell me. Bossed up and not changed. Bitch, it's my big bronze boogie guy. All them girls shut up. Big fat ass guy. All them boys cook. $1 bills, and I'll be popping rubber bands. Who knows that? Tell me while I do my money dance like.
Security person back here, please. We got somebody out on the floor over here. Please and thank you. Any security in the room? Any security in the room? Please come to front of house.
All right,
I'll take care of that.
All right, Humphrey, you do the thing.
Bye bye.
God, thankfully I get my own show back, Humphrey. Oh, I'm still on the mic. Oh, my bad.
Shut up.
You have to root with me, sucker.
All right, me.
Let's see who takes that battle between where the smoke is fire. Don't look under the bed, judges. We good to go. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Don't look under the bed. Where the smoke is fire, looked under the bed and they found monsters. But at the end of the day, those monsters give really, really good hugs. And that's all I'm gonna say about that, because if I say anything else, I'm gonna expose myself on 4K. Look. We'll talk later. My room. I'll give you my number. For monster activity. Never mind. We gotta get the show. You two. Okay, you can both come. All right. Jeez. All right. Next up, we have. Oh, did I announce the next battle? I didn't. All right. That's officially like not a drinking game unless you're drinking water. It's like every time Roddy forgets to announce the next pair. All right, so that's number one. Strike one on me. Jurassic Bark, where are y'all at? Jurassic Bark 2, the second edition, Electric Boogaloo versus Mission Impossible. Now who's on deck? On deck, we got flying fighters and one brain cell. One, really? How did my IQ score land on this paper? What? All right, so we got Jurassic Park number 2 on the left. We got Mission Impossible coming up on the stage. Jurassic Park 2, y'all ready? Mission Impossible, y'all ready? All right, Audie, let's hear it. We got the party, so wake up, time to change. We got the party, so going insane. So come on, maiden, give a hope to all the frame. And let the party just start. Give it up, crowd, come on,
any better than that.
Crowd, come on. There we go, there we go. All these fursuiters coming out, just going absolutely ham on the floor. No ham required. Please don't put food on my floor. Bimani, I know you're out there somewhere. You're just like, I got those Doritos. If you remember that, then please don't do that again. All right, judges. Between Jurassic Park 2 and Mission Impossible, let's see who moves on. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that goes to Mission Impossible. Guys, make some noise for Jurassic Park 2. Both teams did amazing. All right, next group's up. Flying Fighters, where you at? Flying Fighters, where y'all at? All right, y'all coming to the stage versus One Brain Cell, also known as My IQ. All right, and on deck after that would be our final fursuit battle of the top 16. It's Morbin time. I told you that would come back. Versus the Gold Lovers.
Yeah!
All right, so Flying Fighters, where y'all at? Y'all ready? All right, One Brain Cell, are we ready? Did you all see right there, the collective One Brain Cell came together and it's like, I'm ready! All right, Adi, hit it!
She a real bad one, got her own money. She don't need no money, wanna dance for her. She had 2 or 3 drinks, now she's twerking. She throw it out and come back in. That's my best friend. She a real bad one, got her own car. She don't need no lift in a strip club. Know my girl come sick, now she twerking. She throw it out and come back in. Hey, hey, is that my bestie in a taxi? Fresh club, I was in a town, she ready.
This is way too fitting. I just love it. It's like, I immediately saw you two at the very first. You're just like, oh my God, she's my best friend.
Yeah, she's and then you got Tesla. The pair over here that'll just like kick your ass when you're not looking.
I don't know, that's okay. These two are the best friends that you go get like Baskin Robbins with. And then these are the two best friends you go to Hot Topic with.
Very true.
I'm just saying, like, and then there's me who does both, so.
It's the ultimate light versus dark battle.
There you go, there you
go. All right, let's see what the judges have to say. Judges ready? 3, 2, and 1. All right.
Flying Fighters takes it.
Let's give it
show some love to one brain cell.
Come on, guys, let me hear it. Yeah, there you are. You're going to
win. All right. What do y'all think of the first two division this year? What do y'all think? It gets better every single time. There's so much talent that grows in this fandom. And what's happening here?
Keep talking. Keep doing what you do best. Don't worry about that.
Did you just call that cuddle puddle?
Who the hell said that? You're fired.
I'm trademarking
that. You're not even hired, but you're fired.
I'm trademarking that one, the cuddle puddle. I'm gonna make $1 million off of that one.
At least on certain websites you might.
And anyway, use it on cuddles. All right, let's see, judges. Between It's Morbid Time and Ghoul Lovers, who takes it? 3, 2, 1. It's Morbid Time, or Ghoul Lovers, Ghoul Lovers. I was so excited to say Morb, okay? It's like the new moist. It's like when you say, you just
call them. Oh, no.
I actually just gave like half the room like shivers like when you hear that word. More.
I'm gonna bring a little history back.
What? What did you? No.
Y'all know that?
We haven't made it past top 16. You can't boy me.
You just did. I boy you.
Alright.
Oh, well, okay.
Let's get to the next division, our non-suitor division, where, I mean, if y'all enjoyed the first two division.
Did you guys
if
like
you
it?
Haven't seen, before, y'all are in for a treat. So let's get our non-suit division started with Orion's Void.
Oh.
Orion's Void, is, oh no, it's the meanies.
So spooky.
Spoopy. I'm doing a spoop
so
right
spooky.
Now.
Spooky.
All right, on deck after this is a rascal and a boat versus Steve.
Steve.
We love Steve.
It's such a good name.
If you are Steve in here, make some noise.
Who's a Steve?
I thank all 15 of y'all for coming. All right.
Thank you.
All right, it's Void. Ready to go? I know the meanies is ready to go. I'm already getting that look. I'm getting that look that's like, rush.
Then get away before they come after you.
Oh no, it's the meanies.
Oh, no. Save it for the battle.
Artie, save me. Play some music.
Insurance would take care of that one, and I get it for free. Also, is it just me, or did the room get like super steamy with that battle? I'm not even joking. Y'all are making it hot. All right, judges, this is gonna be a tough one for y'all. Orion's Void versus, oh no, it's the meanies. Let's see who takes it. 3, 2, 1. Going in tonight. There's no holding back.
Well, it's Anthrocon, right? We don't need to hold back. It's Saturday!
Anthrocon, you know, we've had all these crazy events happen so far. I mean, let's do a real quick poll. Y'all enjoying Anthrocon? Hey, we're back after 3 years.
Yeah.
We're just happy that we can even do this, and I mean, honestly, I'll say that. I just don't want Anthrocon to end, but you know what? We gotta keep the show moving. So, let's do the next battle, a rascal and a boat. Let's make some noise, rascal and a boat versus Steve. Steve?
No.
Then why do you name Steve? Whatever, I'm over it. Alright. Rascal on the boat, y'all ready? Steve, you have Steve? Steve's? Steve's, y'all ready? Alright, Audie, let's get it.
Steve Snoop Dogg, D-I. Guess I'm spanked.
Numbers!
Math.
3, 2, 1!
Steve!
Let's give it up for you!
Alright, next up we got Wardrobe.
Wardrobe.
Emphasis on the war, because I mean it is four wars, you know? You gotta let them know.
Wardrobe.
Okay, with a fresh fit. Versus fire extinguishers nearby?
I am with safety, so...
You should... No? All right, we're doomed. Sorry, Evie.
Hey, everybody, good luck.
We're all counting on
you. That is not a vision from safety, so...
All right, wardrobe, y'all ready? Scruff stuff, y'all ready? Audie, hit it! Bloodstarved Beasts.
go home, you're drunk. He's like, I need to make sure I say this right. How do I say it again?
Alright, and just last but not least, Ruff and Pup! Give it up! And again, we are switching to the top eight of the fursuit with Ferocity and Morb. The first
yes,
Morb.
Yes, yes, yes.
All right. Morb. Let's see. Bloodstarved Beasts, are we ready?
All right.
All right, Ruff and Pup.
You.
Let's get it. Audi.
Know just what to say, to turn it all around and put a smile right on my face. And I so appreciate how you change negative to positive and brighten up my day. And whenever I get weak and lose my will to carry on, and I just look at you cause you give me the reason to be strong. If it wasn't for you, I just don't know where I would be. So tonight I'm gonna celebrate your love.
Between Bloodstarved Beast and Ruff and Puff, who goes on? 3, 2, 1. Oh, we have our first tie.
First tie! Okay, so, Ronnie, when we have a tie, thank you, judges, and when we have a tie, what happens?
We have one more round. It's a do or die round, only one dancer from each team.
Only one.
So only one dancer. Right. Y'all gotta strategize. Y'all gotta see who's got more energy, who's got more battle technique, perhaps. Because yes. It's do or die, and judges, as you know, there's no ties in the tiebreaker round. So, dancers, y'all ready? Bloodstarved Beast, Ruff and Pup, we ready? Audie, one more song, let's get it.
I'm savage, had a two nasty, top big, but my bank account matching. Reach, but I'm ratchet. Haters kept my name in their mouth, now they gagging. Ah, do
bougie. He say the way that thing move is a movie. I feel it, but we gotta keep it lovely, meet a boogie. I done bled the block and now it's hot, hot, the toji. I'm cool and I'm moody. I'm a savage.
Fursuit division. Let's hear some love for the non-suit division.
Okay. For a minute, I thought they were kind of like, their brains were just melted because of how awesome it is, and they're all just like,
no, they share the same one brain cell as that team, and you know, it's a collective brain cell. Yeah, exactly. It's like a unimind. It's just everyone shares the one brain cell, and we all want to become monkey.
We become monkey.
That's we just reject humanity and become monkey.
All right, who's next, my friend?
Well, who's next is we go back to the fursuit division. Like we mentioned, the first two teams, Ferocity and Stand Back, I'm about to morph. Where y'all at? All right. Top 8 fursuit division on deck after this is Good Dog, Bad Dog with an angry face and TNT, but neither of them are T, but they sure look like him. All right. Ferocity, y'all ready? All right. Mormon, are y'all ready? All right, DJ, give it to him.
Still out.
some love for Rossity and Morb.
Morb.
I ain't saying the whole name, all right? I only have so much like breath left in my evening, and I gotta save it for the rest.
Are you sure about that?
What are you implying?
We all know.
Boy!
You gotta know these dancers are dancing their tail... Well, literally, we're dancing their tail off. It's crazy, isn't it?
Dancing their tails off so hard that their tail does come off.
It did.
That's some, that's some, like, manifesting that good energy. All right, judges. Let's hear it.
Three.
Ferocity or Morb? You do the countdown.
3, 2, 1.
All right, Ferocity.
Good job.
All right, big shout outs to About to Morb.
About to Morb.
All right, next battle is Good Dog, Bad Dog, Angry Face, and TNT, but neither of them are T, but they sure do look like them. Okay, this name is like way too long. I'm changing it up every time.
Imitation T's.
Look, there are a bunch of T's in the name, okay? That's all you need to know. It even ran past my, like, form field on my... Never mind. All right.
It broke your computer.
All right, on deck after this is Don't Look Under the Bed and Mission Impossible. That's the next battle. Good Dog, Bad Dog. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Good Dog, Bad Dog. Okay Dog. Sleepy Dog. Angry Dog. Hangry. All right. All right, y'all got all the flavors.
Are you,
all
right. Are you guys ready?
TNT's ready.
All right, they're ready.
All right, Audie. Cell. It's all one brain cell. All right, let's keep on going. Good Dog, Bad Dog, TNT, who moves on? Judges, 3, 2, 1.
Hey! All
right. Good Dog, Bad Dog moves on.
And your dog.
Shout outs to TNT, but neither of them are T, but they sure look. I'm so glad I don't have to say that.
I love
y'all, but stop with the long names. I only have so many breaths.
That's fine, but I will not accept what I just heard. Audience, you need to get louder than that. Let me hear you, right? Make sure you're awake. Let me hear you! There, I heard like 3 people clapping. I'm like, no, that ain't gonna work.
Alright, next battle. Don't look under the bed. Where are you at?
They're under the bed, spoiler alert.
They're cooking.
Why? Okay, no, if they're cooking, I'm joining them.
You're about to join them. Look behind you.
No, don't cook me. Cook something with me for...
Alright, next.
Alright, is it Mission Impossible? Yeah, Mission Impossible, where y'all at?
Alright.
Alright, and on deck after this is the Flying Fighters and Ghoul Lovers. That is on deck after this battle. Alright, don't look under the bed. Y'all ready? Looks like y'all ready?
Alright.
Mission Impossible, y'all ready? Alright, let's get it.
Something in their nose, but it's looking at me.
You won't.
Jesus.
Oh my gosh, I just noticed that. What are those? Don't bring those near me. Oh my gosh, I don't know where they've been.
The Wiggles.
They're little wigglies.
Not the musical group.
They're wigglies.
All right.
Oh,
judges.
Lord. All right, let's get it. Judges, between Don't Look Under and Mission Impossible, 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Tie number 2. All right. We'll give y'all a moment, especially because y'all fursuiters are putting in a lot more work, but we all know how it is. Sudden death round, one dancer each team. One more song.
All right.
Don't look under the bed. Y'all ready to go one more time?
Okay.
All right, Mission Impossible. You ready to pull off another mission?
Yeah, the little boogie things just said yes.
Should they accept it?
I don't know. They're waving at me.
No, once the worms come out of the nose, that's when it's serious.
Yeah, they are.
Oh. Andy, let's get it.
Nexus
was cooking under the bed.
Oh, they're choking Nexus out? That's what you get for eating stuff off the floor again.
You still have more.
Spit it out. Spit it. Why is it waving at me?
All right, we gotta do
judges. This one.
All right, judges, think hard and clear which one's gonna move on. Because only one of them can.
Ready? 3, 2, and 1.
Executive fifth decision on my part? All right, buddy, I'll count you down. I saw the battle too.
All right, ready? I'm free. Fine.
Three, two, one,
running.
Hey,
there we go.
Don't cook a look under the bed. Gosh, my handwriting sucks. Hey, shout outs to Mission Impossible. They undertook that mission, came out strong.
Last battle
of the top 8 first division, Flying Fighters versus Ghoul Lovers. Come on up.
Let's go.
Thank you, Michi, for being a towel.
Why are you spending your time MCing petting the first fursuiters?
No. I picked up those wormy things, they gave me an evil look like you did when I had to wipe them off.
Oh, and you wiped it off on a fursuiter. Dude.
Well, that's a fursuiter. That's Michu. I was giving Michu love.
No, you didn't give Michu love, you gave them the wigglies.
I can only imagine what would happen after Michu.
Alright, no, that's just too cute. Stop that right now. Stop that. Stop that.
They're infected with the wigglies.
No.
Hey!
Let's get this final top 8 battle going. Ghoul Lovers, y'all ready? Flying Fighters, y'all ready?
I'm ready.
Audie, let's get it.
Get it to it, y'all.
wanna pop up on these clowns like you're the Batman. You just wanna buy that from the designer with your best friends. You don't wanna talk no more about it in the past tense. Give me your mask.
I'm just fucking cool.
Lifetime when you're on the floor.
If you don't have a fursuit, just imagine Grammy dancing with Grandma's couch around you.
Literally, just go to Grandma's house right now, be like, Grandma, I know you love your couch, but I want to make a dog with it, and then put that on.
At least it'll show its age.
And start dancing.
Yeah, true. Yeah. All right, judges, we ready? 3, 2, 1.
All right. Alright, shout out to Cool Lovers. Alright. That is the top 8. We will return to the first suit division shortly.
Bye-bye.
We got our non-suit top 4, our semifinals.
Ooh.
So, let's get back to being a little spicy on the floor.
Spicy.
We get, oh no, it's the meanies.
Meanies.
And Steve's, plural.
Just walked in, his name is Steve. You are completely confused right now, I bet.
We love you, Steve. The one Steve that just walked in and it's just like, everyone's like, oh my god, it's amazing.
Where's Steve's?
Hey, yo, Steve. Hey, it's
Steve. You're delaying me, Steve.
Your kingdom awaits.
Steve, you're late.
My bad.
You're bad, you gotcha.
All right. Let's see. Oh no, meanies, are y'all ready? All right, Steve's, y'all ready?
Okay, good, this time.
All right, Audi.
I'm gonna
Why am I not surprised? Anyways, judges, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Semifinals, where's Wardrobe back? And Ruffin.
Wardrobe.
All right.
Oh, here we go. Uh-oh.
They just came out an entirely new fit.
Hey.
A complete Wardrobe.
No. That's fashion.
No, they went into the, they went into the clothing screen of like Grand Theft Auto 5 and just whoop. I'm down.
All right, here we go.
Here we go. Wardrobe, y'all ready? Ruff and Pop, y'all ready? All right, let's get it. Come back on
Let's go.
As soon as I heard James Brown on that,
we knew it. That wasn't planned at all.
No.
Did you see that? Ow!
Shout out to Janet. You know,
tippy toes.
I mean,
yeah.
I'm scared to do that because I like my shoes, but then like you know I see them doing that. I'm
shoes.
Like, I like my ankles better.
Yeah. That was not planned at all.
No. Hell.
Judges, are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Hey.
That one brain cell thing he's talking about.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right.
Ouch.
Now that we've gotten our finalists for the non-suit, we're going to go back to the top four semifinals for the first suit division. So y'all know who you are at this point. Ferocity, good dog, bad dog, where y'all at?
Let's get it. Let's give it up for Rob!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Woo! Sound, 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 sound. Let me see your shoulders work. Put the gun aside, what the fuck? I sleep with the gun, and she don't snow. What the fuck, yo? Where the love go? Trade the ski mask for the funzo. It's a bloodbath, where the suns go. It's a Swiss beat, that the drums go. If she's empty, that the drugs go. If she's simply double cup toast,
five,
out of duffo, full of hundos.
Three,
where the love go?
Two,
the
and go? Next round. Competition right there.
It looked like the entire, they were like stuck in an earthquake. They were just like.
Everybody was actually in earthquake mode right there. It's like when you have those massage chairs in like shopping malls and you like put too much money in it. Is that just me? Do I do that?
That's you.
We actually damn
put
it,
the correct change in there.
Alright, judges. Let's see who moves to our finals. Ferocity or good dog, bad dog? 3, 2, 1. And it goes to Ferocity! Shout out
Let's
to
give it up. Give it up, girl! Come on, you guys want to see more of this, right? Let me hear you!
Yeah!
We're getting there.
We're getting there, yeah. We are one semifinal away, and then it is the final. So these dancers have gone through a grind, and we ain't gonna keep them waiting. So don't look under the bed. Where are you at?
Oh. They're just
there. We go. Flying fighters, where are you at?
They're behind them.
Dreams versus the stuff of nightmares.
Yes! Yes!
I love it! Who's gonna win? Are we gonna have the cute sugar pink bubblegum cotton candy rainbow sprinkles? Or death?
No. Stop that. Stop that.
That's my brain cell. Mom said it's my turn with the brain cell.
No, but she said it's my turn.
No! Wait, who's mom again? I think Gail's missing.
Yeah, well,
where's Gail?
If Gail's around here,
all
she's
right, we'll
the
have to find Gail
us.
Later. Alright.
Oh, no, they don't.
Under the bed. Y'all ready?
Here we
Flying
go.
Fighters, y'all ready? Body, give it to him. We can find out who moves on to the finals. Judges, let's see it.
Here we go.
3, 2, 1. It goes to Don't Look Under the Bed. Give it up, give it up. Amazing job. Oh, it's okay. I still have y'all in my dreams. That is not a booty call, I promise.
You're the one that left a note on the side of the bed, said, please.
Look, listen, we weren't going to talk about that. We talked. You know what, I'm exposed.
Was that note? Was that for them? When you left it there, when you told me about it, it's just, was that for them?
Stop it.
Okay.
All right, well, now we got our finalists for both divisions, and we're gonna start with our non-Sioux finals so we can give our first two finals a break. The crowd, I mean, we gotta ask y'all one more time. How y'all enjoying this? And it's all come down to this, the finals. So let's get back to the floor one more time. Oh no, it's the Meanies and
Meanies.
Wardrobe.
Wardrobe. Who has a cape? Well,
this is a family affair right here.
This is respect right here, especially before you battle, because everything is left out here on the floor.
Yes, we're still family.
Recess,
you gotta leave it on the floor. This is the finals. There is no holding back. There is no second chances.
No, no, no.
All right. Had a little competitive rock, paper, scissors action. I respect it.
Respect.
But now we gotta get some dance battle action. So,
let's go, baby.
One more time. Meanies, y'all ready? Wardrobe.
What are we doing for rounds?
I'm so sorry. I totally blanked on that.
But this is the finals, of course.
This is the finals. So,
thank you.
We did plan three rounds for the finals. Because y'all gotta earn it. Y'all gotta earn it. Three rounds.
One, two, three.
Audie, you have the final songs because we wanna bring the heat for these. All right. Both teams are ready. Three rounds, which means one of y'all gotta go twice. Let's get it, Audie.
Like a fresh nigga. To the north of some music making.
like the floor melted a little. There's like marks of battle all over. I'm so sorry, BLCC folks.
I am... Okay, I don't need to listen anymore.
Oh my gosh.
No, I'm sorry. You can have the one brain cell back. I'm done with it.
We're melting.
Yeah.
Judges, this is a heck of a decision, and this is for the finals. Let me get a drum roll, please. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Because I know it's a little cringy, but my mom just died, and I'm probably not going to be dancing much after this, so the last thing she did, and she wanted like everybody to always know it. The last thing she did before she passed away was she got up out of her deathbed and danced one more time with all of us as a family. So make sure y'all are always doing stuff for the family.
Amen.
We're
Amen.
Up, we're up. Tell your mama, tell her you love her. Send her like, you know, some cute plushies. Maybe even a person to bring her to Anthrocon.
And a huge thank you to all the mom and dads out here supporting their kids, supporting themselves, and making this awesome. So, you deserve that.
All right. But we still got one more battle. And at this point, I don't even want to know what's going to happen next. So let's get our last battle, the first two division finals, Ferocity versus Don't Look Under the Bed.
Oh, here we go.
Let's get it going. This is the finals, the final battle, the final two teams.
Let's do it.
You know what to do. Hit it.
Sometimes when you think you got it.
All right, well, we're gonna give some time for the fursuiters to recover because, you know, as we already mentioned, dancing in a giant, you know, several thousand dollar costume, it's pretty tiring.
It is.
We don't know anything about that.
It
right?
is.
Dang.
But we know.
Before, we're gonna let the judge deliberate a little longer, but we just wanna do a few quick shout outs, you know, because this event ain't possible without the help of a lot of people, including first and foremost, the entire AV team back there.
Thank you, AV.
Judges. All right, what do you want to do?
Also, thank you for the DLCC staff for helping us get this all set up. Give them a huge round of applause. Thank you, guys. We appreciate everything. You are loved.
Our venue friends here at the DLCC, I mean, they've been doing so much for us over the weekend.
So
they put
much.
Together the best event we could possibly ask for.
Yes,
so we could not thank them enough. But overall, judges. I don't say audience. I want you guys because you've been sticking with us for these past 2 hours now, because we started a little bit late. But give it up one more time for yourselves for sticking through
all
it
you.
And showing all this love for these dancers. Because this ain't easy, believe me when I say that.
Your energy keeps us going every single time.
Right.
Every time that you come out here, it just recharges us, and now that we're back in person, it means even more. So thank you so much from all of us.
And on that note, we're gonna ask for one more round of applause, but we're gonna ask for it when we find out who our champions are for the fursuit division. So judges, with all that stalling out of the way,
drum roll.
Let's get a drum roll.
Drum roll.
Drum roll.
Oh, I feel it shaking.
Judges, three, two. The talent at Anthrocon only keeps getting better and better. And with that, thank you everybody for coming out to Floor Wars. We hope you had a fantastic time.
Yes.
Please.